Nigga, I'm coach.
That's dope.
Welcome back to the channel. J. Cole has dropped new music. Also a vlog, 10 minutes long, kind of interesting. But the most important part is it's 2 minutes. It's 2 minutes where he previewed new music. Let's check it out. I'm liking the beat already. It didn't even drop. It sound eerie. I like how he looking already. He looking serious. You better rap.
Yeah, said I was finished, but I want another 2 summers.
Okay.
Hall of Fame, I'm hungrier than all the newcomers. Niggas swear they compared, but the truth humble. They just fuck 112, you couldn't do numbers.
Back to
back. Tell the label I got A's off the wild man. That mean I'm king on the numbers and I count fast. You know it's money that you owe me, niggas phony. And I'm why Queen Phoenix walk the line, I'm about cash. Benjamin Button getting younger as the hours pass. Should do the freshman cover twice, I'm never outclassed. It's not a rap, nigga, breathing that can outlast. The fall off is like home, dropping reasonable doubt last. We from the south where we love.
The fall off is like whole dropping reasonable doubt last. If you understand that bar, you understand why that bar is so hard. He cooking. We only a minute in. He cooking right now.
All about stashing. When niggas promise shoot first and run their mouth last.
Respect.
And if you run your mouth, bitch, you going out sad. Whole click getting slid on. You a mouse pad. I'm the one that.
The nerd in me. The geek in me. Let me get this right. The geek in me appreciates that bar. Sliding on your whole click like a mouse pad? That's hard. Let's run that back. Come on. No, run it back. Run it back.
Stashing. When niggas promise shoot first and run their mouth last. And if you run your mouth, bitch, you going out sad. Whole click getting slid on. You a mouse pad. I'm the one that niggas fear on the low scheme.
Okay.
Heard them talking like we peers, but they grossly mistaken. And it's blatant. Crocodile tears. Niggas know I'm on a tear that they don't see. My dogs only shed tears and emojis. We in another hemisphere splitting proceeds. Up there, nigga rub his hands on this trophy. I vividly remember who was there. Niggas hit my line when they want something.
Ooh.
As a dub, it ain't love if it costs something. Niggas hit my phone up when they need something. I can't recall a time when you gave me something.
Ooh.
Chopped off the top, nigga, I achieved something. Drop down, bitch, let me see something. Niggas hit my phone up when they need something. I can't recall a time when you gave me something. 116 in the fucking team something. The boys kiss rain when they see the king coming.
Hey.
You know I run things like the.
If the fall off sounds anything like this, if I get 8 to 10 tracks of this, it might be. And listen, I might be going out on a limb. I know it's just a snippet, but I'm a long time J. Cole fan. If I get 8 to 10 songs and it sounds like this and he rapping at this tier, at this caliber, it's probably gonna be top three. Top three in his discography. Top three. I'm sorry, it might be. This is good. How does J. Cole, been in the game 15 plus years, still rap like he's hungry? Like, this gives me like Young Simba vibe. And he's when he does that, when he did a real cheap video, this gives me Young Simba vibe, like the really cheap video. This gives me Young Simba vibes when he did that really cheap videos, when he just walking down the alleyways, rapping, he has that crazy XL bar that we all know. If you a Cole fan, you know about the XL bar. Snippets are crazy. The snippets are 10 out of 10. It was bar heavy. It was only 2 minutes of the snippet of the song. I imagine the song probably has another minute long, honestly, because the beat changed like 2 different times. I'm excited. Let me know what you think down in the comment section. Are you looking forward to the fall off? And let me know what you think of the snippet. But don't forget, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and hit that noti bell if you like videos like this. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Nigga, I'm coach.
That's dope.